To track that breaking news in Colorado Springs, the Fort Carson soldier who pleaded guilty to multiple sex crimes against minors will spend 20 years to life behind bars.
Here's that man, 32-year-old Aaron Lucas. He was sentenced in court earlier today. In November, he pleaded guilty to 8 felonies. KRDO News Channel 13's Dana Molina was at the sentencing this afternoon. She's live from the courthouse with more on this. Dana?
Eric, Rana, the judge told everyone in the courtroom that he was taking several factors into account when coming up with this sentence of 20 years to life in prison. He says he looked at the age of the victims, how many of them there were, the group he selected of vulnerable girls, and where he targeted them. He also says he took into account the fact that he was wearing his uniform when in some of these crimes. Now, the fact that he served, he says, was also a factor that he considered. He did serve in the military. And the fact that he pleaded guilty, avoiding a trial, and that kept the victims from having to go through this ordeal all over again. Now, during sentencing, we heard from Lucas's parents. They obviously spoke in his defense, saying that he has an illness and that he needs help. We also heard from several of the victims' families saying how their family and their daughters have been affected by what Lucas did. One family in particular who served in the Navy says that Lucas hurt their family because now their daughter doesn't trust the uniform.
It took away that 100 years of service my family gave. We have to re-explain to her that those sacrifices meant something.
And we heard more from those parents about what they will tell their daughter when they get home. They say for now they are just relieved, and they are so grateful to everyone who has been involved in this case. We'll have much more from them coming up tonight at 6. Live from Colorado Springs, Dana Molina, KRDO News Channel 13.
Thank you, Dana.